Think of this almost as a purely hips go back and forward. They're barely going up and down at all. So I'm sending them towards the back wall and then forward and squeeze. Keep my abs tight the entire time.
Knife edge of your hand, disappear in the crease of your hips.
Send your butt back straight towards the wall. When I'm in this position, I like to think about gripping the floor with my toes.
And up, squeeze glutes at the top.